New York City police confirmed Zachery Timms has been found dead at a hotel in the city. Thanks for joining us. I'm Amanda Ober. Timms is the senior pastor and founder of the New Destiny Christian Center in Apopka. The church serves a membership of more than 8,000 people and is nationally known. WESH 2's Talitha Vickers joins us live outside the New Destiny Christian Center. Talitha, this is a devastating loss for that whole community.
It certainly is. Across the board, Amanda, I spoke with several members of New Destiny today. They expressed grief, sorrow, but most of all, shock over the untimely death of Pastor Zachery Timms, found dead on a hotel room floor on Friday. One by one, members of New Destiny Church gathered in the parking lot hoping to find out more news of their beloved pastor's untimely death. WESH 2 News confirmed that 42-year-old Zachery Timms was found dead inside room 3711 at the W Hotel in New York City. The news quickly spread on social media sites as people expressed deep gratitude for the man who went through an ugly public divorce but quickly turned his life around to help others by learning from his mistakes. Members of the congregation told me over the phone that Pastor Timms was an incredible man of God who reached so many people in the community and helped shape the lives of others for the better. Pastor Timms moved to Orlando from Baltimore in 1998 and started out with just 6 members, which quickly grew to 8. His mission? Touch and change lives through community service and job fairs, and ultimately use his life as an example for others. His Sunday worship services and messages have been seen in over 100 million homes worldwide daily through radio and television broadcasts. Now, folks, I just had an opportunity to speak with a member of the congregation. She expressed extreme gratitude for Pastor Zachery Timms. She also expressed her condolences and told us her thoughts when she first heard the news. Take a listen.
I couldn't believe it, and I think till now I still can't believe it. I'm just praying God that I can come on Thursday and know that he's going to be preaching, because when I joined the church, that was the reason why I joined, because he's a teacher and he teaches us how to get better. And I mean, ever since I've been coming here, I've seen a big transition in my own life because of the word that I've been getting and the way that I see he treats the community. That wants me to also give back out as well.
We do know an autopsy was performed on Saturday. However, a cause of death has not been released. We also do know that the officials here at New Destiny are not making a public statement yet, primarily because Pastor Timms' ex-wife and other family members are in New York trying to positively identify the body. As soon as we get more information, we will bring it to you first here on WESH 2 News. Live in Apopka, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News.